What's going on, guys? This is your boy ProjectIceman. I'm bringing you another episode of Pokemon Alabaster version. Last time we left off, I believe we defeated our teacher, or the one who was, I guess you could call him the evaluator to see if I can leave the academy early or not. So now, I'm outside of the academy now. But first things first, I want to see something. First of all, I want to train Ayanoka before I go. So I want to see if I could do that tournament thing again. If not, I'll probably just use the people around to train. Yoshin, you hear the princess made in the tournament? Yup. Thank you all for coming out today. Let's have another fair and competitive tournament today, and may the best of your training win. Now, our first battle will be Justin versus Shang. Did you know that flying type has been paired with every single other type in at least one Pokemon? Yeah, that makes sense. Let's see. Skarmory, yep, there's the flying skill. Flying poison? I can't think of any flying poison. Go for the Tons Curl. Roll out. Oh! Wasn't expecting that. Let's switch to Mally. I want to have every flying type combination someday. You know, it's very interesting the difference between the sprites and the characters in this game. Good job, Shen. Since you want to, you get to move on to the next round. Okay, so next we have. The next battle is the quarterfinal in round. In the quarterfinal round is Shen versus Yolinda. You've been to the Autumn Wood, right? That's a Pokemon people have here can be found there. Ooh, fighting type. Nope. Let's switch to Grelly. Seems like all it's doing is fake out. I forgot Tyro doesn't have any fighting type moves. It's a perfect. Probably has to tackle that most. Nice. I can't get Tyroken in the Reds though. I got mine from Sunset. Great job, Shen. Since you won, you get to move on to the semi-final round. Welcome to the semi-final round. Our first battle will have Shen face off against Sierra. I'm a cat person though, and through and through, I really don't get along with dogs. That's great, huh? Tackle. Cover. Ooh, that doesn't weigh too much. Go for this slide. Puchiano or Houndow again, I think it would be too soon. What a great battle! Shen moves on to the final round. It is tie! The final battle would be between Shen and Hannah. Who will remain the strongest trend A? You all know there is only one way to find out. I've been wanting to battle you, Shen. Let's put on a show for the audience. That won't heal you enough. Level 11, nice. That's enough. Went for the Mother Beam. Go for the growth. Oh. Dang. Nice. Looks like they did 12 damage. Nice crit. Damn. I was hoping that he would be able to kill. Let's go to barrel. Ooh. Good job. That's about it. Next time will be different, though. And the winner is Shen. Congratulations, Shen. Great job. Here's your prize for winning. A PPM. We'll be doing the tournament again later if you want to come back. How much money do I have? Almost 10,000. I think if I sell this PPM, I should be good. So let's go all the way to that area. Let me sell this PP up. And see what this bug catcher could give us. Maybe something a little bit more different from what I have so far. Let's see what you got. Hey, it's the rarest Pokemon I've ever seen, and I got it just for you. I mean, if you want. I won't tell you what it is, but you can have it for only $10,000. Ooh, definitely! Definitely! Let's see, what should I name this thing? Should I name this after? Do I have someone named after Kinra? I think I do, yeah. Anyone else? There's Sapphire Skills. There's... I think this will be the Game Dog Pokemon. So now I'm gonna have to make a difficult decision. That is to switch the barrel for Eevee. And it's adaptability too, yes, definitely. Because Moody doesn't work in this game. check its stats. It's Quiet Nature, High Special Attack, Low Speed. That would suit a Pokemon such as... The two Pokemon that I can think could benefit this are Vaporeon and Sylveon. So I may have to battle some trainers to get it on par, to get the levels pretty even. Hey Shen, ready to have another battle? Yep. Actually, are you even on level with this thing? Oh, pretty even. I'll take it. Nice. That was fun. I still couldn't win though. I can't keep losing to you like this. Next time though. Look forward to it. By the way, does that guy still have Pokemon itself? Alright. Now after 18 minutes, I think it's about time I leave this place. Route 301. The graphics are really good in this game, man. Welcome to Neandro Academy, the premier academy in the Neandro region. What can I find in this grass? Oh my goodness. Level 7, nice. So I give some of these guys some defense. Let's give that to you. Give you a potion. I'd hate to have to go back every single time. What's with all the sunflowers here? There aren't any pests to school. All kinds of bees here. Nope. Have you found any interesting kinds of Pokemon around here yet? Oh wow, it has waterfalls already. Let's switch to Mally. To do. this. Well, sorry about that. Shiny tips. As you travel across the region, talk to all kinds of people. Some will actually chat idly, while others might give you useful information. Some may want to battle, while others may give you a gift. You never know, though, unless you talk to them. That's by a cat tree. This is a great spot for a picnic, I'd say. Oh, did you want a badger, Shiner? Thanks for that, Kelly. Bear swipes. If I do more than two, I'll have fewer swipes in the same room. Scratch. Hand Sage. Go to Steven. You're definitely too strong. I don't know why I can skip over that water. Ah, what a lovely day to be outside, out enjoying the scenery. An trainer such as yourself ought to enjoy much days such as this, such as today. I'm here to beat all the weak new trainers coming out of the school up there. Hey, you can't do that. Hello, trainer. Do you like the fish? Yep. I happen to notice that you like a fish line. Can't take this one off my hands? I'll sell it to you for $4,000. I don't have that money. Ah, Shen. Good to see you. It took a little while, but you made it here after all. I want to ask you a favor. But first things first. What do trainers who have connected gaze in exchange of greetings? Sure you know what comes next. Hmm. She looks important. And she's level 22. Looks like I'm a little underleveled. Ooh, my goodness. Go for the struggle bug. Potion on Grelly Let's just keep doing struggle bug. Why not? Where's my bird? Oh, this is a pain. Where's my bird? Really? My goodness. That was a war of attrition. Look at that. That would be very useful. Give it a tail whip. Without a doubt, you are the person I've been looking for. You really have a knack for battling, Shun. You even managed to beat my ace. No one even beat my Clefairy even once when I was at the academy. This means I need to train even more. I don't have want anyone to be able to beat at even one of my Pokemon. See? My goal is to become the undisputed strongest trainer in the region. To become the champion. When that happens, I need some strong and trustworthy trainers to support me. That's where you come in. Keep getting stronger. Push yourself beyond your limits until you become a trainer strong enough to be part of the Elite Four. I'll find some more trainers and then together we can completely overturn the Pokemon. But first, for you, comes more training. Here, let me see your Pokemon. You still have a little ways to go before getting to town. If you decide to go west, I recommend going to the daycare. I dropped off some of my Pokemon a little while ago. If fact, it's probably about time to check back and see if the daycare van has anything. See you around, Sean. Alright then, I'll end the episode right here, guys. I will see you guys in the next one.